Okay. Thank you so much. Yes, please.
This rationalization falls short of other areas in government where resources are being wasted and would have little consequence if such agencies are structured or even, you know, done away with completely. For example, rationalization and reduction of members of parliament. We are looking for soft targets because these technocrats have no powers. When you say we are structuring now, it's done. But who is going to tell the parliament that they need to reduce their numbers? Somebody needs to come up and tell them, please, you should be part of the restructuring process. Some redundant posts in this country that need to be scrapped completely, and once they are gone, we shall not even feel their absence. Scrapping the post of the RDCs and district commissioners. This is the political post in the district local government, in the local governments, whose role is also serves, can also be served by the district and the social officer and the Gombara internal social officer. Each district has an RDC, sometimes an assistant, sometimes a deputy. The cost of maintaining them and their contribution to the district development really is something that is highly questionable. Removing this post and many others of the like would further save resources to service delivery. That we have a presidential advisor on TESO, but we also have a minister in charge of TESO. I also have a presidential advisor on Bunyoro, but we also have a state minister for Bunyoro. So if one of them goes, I can tell you we will not miss them at all.
Begin from soft targets who have no political clout to say no, who are the easy target, the scapegoats. Little for the president, I think if he began from his own house, you understand, then everybody else will know that, hey, this is serious.